Okay guys, long time no see. I apologise for the lack of videos, I have just not been in the mood to make them really, and yeah. Anyway, I'm coming to you today with a slightly different kind of a haul. This is a collective, not a collective, a gifted haul. This has all been gifted to me by someone in my family. I'm not going to say who, because one, I don't know if they want me to be said who they are, and secondly, just because they're my family. Anyway, first thing I'm going to start with is this pack of baby diapers. As you can see, it says Tesco Love Baby, newborn, and there are 50 diapers, and there is a very cute baby on the front. Anyway, I'm going to see if I can show you. There we go. That's what these diapers look like. Sorry, I'm taking them out of the pack and show you. And as you can see, it's designed to absorb soft poo. Tropical care for their fit. And regularly tested against the leading brands, and dermatologically tested overall. Overlapping tapes for secure fit. If you want to read all of this, just pause the video. Anyway, that's that bit. Next bit I got was this. These three things are, which are these things? Baby wipes. This one is from Asda. It's an Asda Little Angel Extra Care Wipes, and it says with skin friendly conditioning lotion, and I already have a pack of these for babies, but they smell lovely. Next thing was the extra protection wipes, and with barrier lotion to help protect baby's delicate skin. And in this packet and the packet you just seen, there are 64 wipes. And then from Asda Little Angels, this is the Huggies sort of grab and go wipes, I suppose. These can hook onto your diaper bag, your stroller, or just anywhere you need to go. So, and like, if you forget, you can just always keep these clipped onto this anywhere. So if you're out and you have put wipes, you will have these. Next thing that got gifted to me was this box of newborn essentials. I apologize for the shaking. There we go. And in here we have only neutralizing nappy sacks with tie handles, and there are 75 of them. We have 16 wipes. These are extra sensitive, and it says as long as cool and water, and it's suitable for use from day one. Now, the next two things in here are this Little Angel shampoo, sorry, conditioning shampoo. The leaves hair soft and silky, no tears, formula, gentle on hair and scalp, pediatrician approved, and it says quality approved by Mum's Net. If the camera will focus. Apologies if you just have out the window. The next one is just this, it's Little Angel's head to toe wash. This says the same thing as the shampoo, but instead of for the scalp, it says it cleans, gently cleanses, and there is 100ml in both of them. They normally would be baby lotion here, but I'm currently using it. Now, last thing is, here we go, is this pack of size 2 newborn diapers, and there's 42 in them, and as you can see, it says help prevent umbilical irritation, time to change, witness indication. Little Angel's Asda brand, and again, it is quality approved by Mum's Net. And this one's a softer than the leading brand Mum's Toddler, so again, a very cute baby. So that's that one. Next thing was a few bits of clothes. She had the idea to ask me what size the babies were in, so this she got for Aaron. It is just a set of dungarees, and it's got this sort of very light blue cotton material. And sorry if you can hear my phone beeping, but Instagram is going crazy. It just says here, two little mice sitting in the car, and they've got chunks on the back saying toys, and there's a little tag up there which you can't read through the camera. There you go. And it says, love mummy. And then here is a fun adventure for Teddy. And that just has plain white t-shirt under it. Or a wonder. It's a t-shirt. And that is in size 12 to 18 months, obviously, and it is for Anne. And you can see that it looks like that. And at the back, it just looks like that. Next thing. Sorry, guys, my camera's been stages. Okay, next thing is this 3-pack of onesies. That's why my camera's not working properly. Next is this 3-pack of onesies, no, tops. And these are for the girls. And this one just says, smile and be happy. And it is beautiful detailing. As you can see, it's got the gold branches with butterflies all around them and bows. And the writing is sort of like a mauve-y, purpley sort of colour. And it is just very pretty like that. And I don't know what it says, but it's on sleeves. Next one is this, again, purpley colour, very like purple flowers, and again, it is long sleeve. As the winter is starting to come in here, or the colder months even, I just think she thought the girls need longer tops, so she got these. And this is the last top, which is this very pale purple. I don't know if you can see it. Yes, you can. You can just see the very fine detailing. This little part and this white in the middle here, there was a I think I said it, but I didn't see that. Now, she knows I collect these, so thank you for getting these for me. These are a 3-pack of different ones, and they are for Ellen the girl, when we use them. But this one just says, me with love, and it is Winnie the Pooh. And it's Winnie the Pooh thing. And it's got stars on it, and it is the very pretty. This one. It's very simple. It's grey and white stripes and white trim. And the last one there is just white, different coloured stars on it. And the backing of all three of them is this toweling material. Now, the last thing on my in my haul in the gifted haul is this pack of diapers for Anne. It's again by the brand Tesco Love Baby and it's ultra dry and it's 40 of them. As you can see, that anytime is dry time. And again, size 5, lots of wetness, soft against baby skin, and done well to be tested. And again, very cute baby on the front back here. Now, there's just all the information if you want to read it. These are slightly different from the baby, the newborn one. The same night dryness, extra dry hair, soft against baby skin. Flexible side for comfort, lots of wetness, and a flexible rhythm. And that, if you can see it, is the design. It's just an owl, and it's sitting around the cloud, and it's just a quarter size. It's a band, saying size 5. Okay, thank you very much for watching my haul, guys. I love each and every single one of you. Comment, rate, subscribe. Thumbs this video up. Anything you want to do, please do it. But most of all, please, please, please have a very good rest of the week. Love you all. See you later. Bye.